The suspects, affecting a stylish shopper look, move smoothly toward the furs, where the man takes a coat off the rack. If you blink, you might just miss the move as the man apparently shoves the fancy fur up under his winter coat. The surveillance video shows these cool customers taking a look at another coat, and then, with a certain theatrical flair, the man points at something across the room. Just before exiting upscale retailer Jay Mendel, police say, with one astronomically expensive fur coat.
They got away?
The value of the coat stolen here, according to police, $180,000. That's right, $180,000.
I'm actually surprised at how easily they were able to get in, grab the fur, and leave without being challenged.
Former FBI Special Agent Manuel Gomez says he believes someone had cased the joint before this high-end heist.
They must have been here before. They must have noticed and realized that security is lax, that the furs are not locked away, that nobody's going to be on top of them at all times as they should be in a high-end store like this.
This coat is very similar to the one that was taken by Jay Mendel.
Furrier Mark Kaufman believes the stolen coat, likely Russian sable among the world's finest, had been tried on previously by someone who wanted a deal.
I think this coat was stolen for a particular customer that gave the order to some underground market to actually steal the coat.
The same couple, police say, hit another luxury store just two blocks south on Madison a few days earlier, making off with a coat worth $20,000.
I think it's incredible that people are brazen enough to walk into a store and just walk out with such an expensive item.